Okay, hi everyone. So today let's discuss this interesting problem from H.C. Verma. So what it says, a heavy mass small m is hanging from a string in equilibrium without breaking it. When this same mass is set into oscillation, the string breaks. Explain. So when a string is just stationary, or ye jo small m hai, ye stationary hoga, then in equilibrium you can write the net force on this small m to be zero, then what will be the tension on this string? Upar ki taraf tension lagega small m mein aur niche ki taraf mg lagega. So tension ka value jo hoga mg ke barabar hoga, right? When this small m is set into oscillation, to ye back and forth move karega on this curvature, right? So whenever a particle is moving in some curvature, there is a net force on the particle towards the center of curvature, which is the centripetal force. So the net force on the particle, which is T minus mg, right, towards the center, that will be the centripetal force. What is the centripetal force? Mv square by r. V square by r is the centripetal acceleration. Centripetal acceleration ka direction hota hai towards the center. So jab ye at the bottom most point rahega is curvature ke, so it will have some velocity, right? And acceleration will be towards the center, means जहाँ पे आपने इस string को tight करके रखा हुआ है, and radius will be the length of this string. So from here you will get the value of tension slightly greater than the previous value. So therefore, because the tension is increasing in the string, therefore it may break. Okay, fine. I think it's simple. Let me know if you have any doubt. We can discuss in the Telegram. Okay guys, keep working hard and best of luck for your exams. Bye.